and peace, all can be found in the focused mind.
Thank you.
simple folk are by their nature loquacious, and the denizens of the hamlet were no exception. It was not long before rumors of my morbid genius and secretive excavations began to fuel local legend. In the face of my increasingly egregious flaunting of public taboos, awe turned to ire, and demonstrations were held in the town square. The smell of sulfur and gunpowder hangs in the air. The war machine is close. Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. Safety. As the enemy crumbles. Devastating blow. Obliterated. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Secrets and wonders can be found in the most tenebrous corners of this place. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted. And purpose is made clear. onslaught. Destroy them all. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. May we find victory. A brilliant confluence of skill and purpose. Is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Be gone, fiend! A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. match is struck, a blazing star is born. The darkness holds much worse than mere trickery and boogeymen. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. A marvel of technology, an engine of destruction. Inspiration and improvement. Another one falls. Mortality clarified in a single strike. Slowly, gently, this is how a life is taken. To perform beyond one's limits. A singular strike. Thank you. Stygians are undone. Our family crest is once again a symbol of strength. Carelessness will find no clemency in this place. And now, the darkness holds dominion. Black as death. Is the trap maker's art, his efficacy unwitnessed by his own eyes. The town is alive with wild merriment and desperate jubilation. Thank you. Experimental techniques and tonics can overcome things a sharpened sword cannot. Word is traveling. Ambition is stirring in distant cities. We can use this. Even the fiercest beast will lay down when it is not eaten. Steal their food. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. Dizzying blow to body and brain. Such a terrible assault cannot be left unanswered. Disadvantage. Give them no quarter. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. Secrets and wonders can be found in the most tenebrous corners of this place. Thank you. way is lit, the path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. As the ghoulish collection scatters, the rats prepare to feast. In Radiance, may we find victory. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. A brilliant confluence of skill and purpose. Death waits for the slightest lapse in concentration. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Grievous injury. Palpable fear. Is broken. Maintain the offensive. And now the true test. Hold fast, or expire. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. A spark without kindling is a goal without hope. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. carelessness will find no clemency in this place. Dazed, reeling, about to break. Inspiration and improvement. Destroyed. As victories mount, so too will resistance. The promise of safety. Cursed champion falls. Eradicated. flesh creatures can be felled, they can be beaten. To perform beyond one's limits. A decisive pummeling. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? Wealth beyond measure. Awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. Our supplies are replenished. The soldiers will feast tonight. A modest offering. From those few surrounding farms as yet untouched by the spreading calamity. my life, I could feel an insistent gnawing in the back of my mind. It was a yearning, a thirst for discovery that could be neither numbed nor sated.
Thank you.
I knew all these paths once. Now they are as twisted as my own ambitions. Is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. The twisted faces of the damned, piled high and cloaked in malice. darkness holds dominion. Black as death. Gathered close in tenuous firelight, an uneasy companionship. Match is struck. A blazing star is born. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Is broken. Maintain the offensive. Well struck. Monster's size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. Promise of safety. Decimated. Precision and power. May we find victory. The ground quakes. Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. accursed champion falls. Of skill and purpose. Masterfully executed. Prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. A moment of respite, a chance to steel oneself against the coming horrors. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. Closes in, haunting the hearts of men. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. Devastating blow.
convinced.
And improvement. Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. A singular strike. Unwound. victory, but a victory nonetheless. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. Nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. This expedition at least promises success. secrets and wonders can be found in the most tenebrous corners of this place. A handsome reward for a task well performed. Spent. Soldiers and supplies. Let them arrive on Harrod. Curiosity, interest, and obsession. Mile markers on my road to damnation. great heroes can be found even here, in the mud and rain. The smell of rotting fish is almost unbearable. Limits. construct. Slowly, gently, this is how a life is taken. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. Balanced. Inspiration and improvement. Ooh. is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Surges as the enemy crumbles. In Radiance, may we find victory. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. Mechanical hazards, possessed by evil intent. Darkness closes in, haunting the hearts of men. We will find all manner of great and terrible things in this watery tomb. Flames on the horizon. Sulfur in the air. The wolves are at the door. Thank you.